boy, want me to do back at it with another video. Y'all already know how it's rocking. Welcome back to Mario Party 8 for Nintendo Wii. Last episode, we did Shy Guy's Perplex Express. And I got second, I believe, or first. No, I got first, because I remember I played Waluigi. So I got first. So here we go. Go, last time we picked Waluigi. Now I'm going to pick, I have been Boo, Waluigi, Yoshi. I've been Dry Bones too. So, we are gonna go with, who are we gonna go with, y'all? We go for my homeboy Mario, my home dog Luigi, or my home dog Blooper. Or my home Toad. Or Wario. We are gonna go with the homie. Blooper! No, we're gonna go with Mario. So we're gonna go with Mario. And here's gonna be our characters. Bop! Alright, 20 turns. Play for 20 turns on me to get set bonus stars on. Oh, very hard difficulty. We took a big old dub and DK to the temple. I think we won in Boomer. We lost with King Boos on the highway. And we won. So it's 3 wins and 1 loss. 3 wins took place in these stages, and 1 loss was took in this stage. But anyway, last time we did Shy Guy's Perplex Express, now we are gonna do Koopa's Tycoon Town. It's a 50 spin on stars. Snatch up real estate to become the top tycoon. 20 turns, Koopa's Tycoon Town on the game 7 stars. Alright, let's do this. This is one of my favorite stages at a ball. Now as you can see, this time it has another thing back there. Crueler than pirates, scarier than ghost whisperer than runaway train. And Koopa's Tycoon Town, you play an unbelievably dangerous game. Wait here a few seconds about this board. No. Alright, let's see what we're gonna do this time, guys. We're gonna go first. Here we go. We're going, just hit the dash block. We're going second. Wow, out of all that, I'm going second. All right, that's good. Here we go, 10 across to start off with, and the nearest hotel is right there. All right, let's party. Toad start off first. 6. Now what I would do, if I get a low number, I would have paid. You know, Toad's about to get a star, but if one of us get a low number, that's why I don't like going first in this game for the turn start. Because it may be a 50-50. Because oftentimes if you go second, third, or last, you get 13 coins, and then you'll be able to pay for that hotel. So, I want to get a low number here. It's right. Slow go. Y'all are about to pay. I could pay to save us some money in there, but y'all. Blooper. 9. Got the same number as me. We got a thrice. Okay. Blooper. Yeah. He's gonna put some money in there, I believe. 19. Yeah. And see what happened is when you put money in there. Wow. If Daisy gets like a high number. I'm gonna use my slug on the next turn. But if that, watch Daisy get a high number. Daisy get a high number, I'll show y'all. Nope. So she has a good advantage of getting that. Well, I'm about to say, when she gets a high number, Toad's gonna get another star because all of our amounts equal to 20. Alright, come on, man. Bing, ba-bombs away. Dang it. Okay, Vermigo. This one is not bad. So, it's a coin mini game. Everybody wants coins, so, yeah. Okay, I got another crap. Okay, I'm on top, so crap. Okay. I think my teammates are helping me for it, so I can't collect coins from people. Ah! I keep hitting the stupid spiny shell. Alright, everybody got 15. The highest you can get is 16. And that's good because I'm gonna use my slow goodness and try to get that lucky space. And what the lucky space does in this game, what it does, you get a free 3-star hotel. And that's what I'm about to do. Hopefully Toad doesn't get it. Twice. Four. And a 10, 14. He's going right, paying all his coins on a slow go. Slow goes are actually good in this game when it comes to lucky spaces. He could have gotten DK, but he doesn't have any coins at the moment. He could have gotten DK. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna use my slow go. Try to get a 3. Gotta time it to get a 3. Baby! Woo! Alright, so here's what the lucky space do. This guy's gonna take me to a 3-star hotel right there. And here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put all my money in it. And hopefully I can win the next mini game too. 8. He's going. Oh! Yeah, this is a good game. Yeah, this is a good game. I like this game. Whoa, Daisy got a star. I think she's gonna get like 2 stars, I believe. Yep. Gonna get like 2 stars. Come on. 38. Yeah, she got 2 stars. Yeah, she got 2 stars, I believe. She got 2 stars, I believe. Or 3. No, she got 2. So snipe away 2 stars, Toad. Oh no, she only take 1 from Toad. Yeah, that what happens in this game. You can lose stars in this game too. Oh, well, Daisy doesn't have any coins. Yeah, Daisy doesn't have any coins. So as long I gotta stop her from winning this next mini game. So I have to win this next mini game. Either me, Blooper, or Toad had to win this next minigame. The minigame's going to be 4-player minigame. Oh, come on. In the nick of time. Okay, this one's called to Scooter Pursuit. Alright. So we play all these minigames, dude. So. It's just, we all read about the 2v2. Yeah, 2v2, 4-player, 1v3. Oh, just like some dual mini games. Alright. Really, bro, I hit her, come on! She's trying to shoot me! Okay, bet. I'm gonna start playing for real. Guys, darn it! Until it's my turn. Alright, good. I won this minigame. So I can get a, I can get another star on this turn. Six. Okay, what this happy space does, Koopa is going to take you to a hotel. But it's random. Took you to that one. Okay, okay guys, thank you guys for watching this first part of Koopa's Tycoon Town. I'll see you guys on the next part.